We have Nancy here for Luxury Daily. Nancy, do you think it's smart of the brand to always choose musicians for the face of the campaigns?
I think that it definitely makes the campaign a little bit broader. It reaches more consumers. Last year they had Kiss as their musician for the campaign, so I think that it definitely creates like a consumer basis, and they can reach out to the band or the musician's followers as well on social media or their website. And I think that it relays over to the menswear, and that these people are very high profile stylish men, so it makes the brand more known and more readily available for consumers to be aware of.
Thanks, Nancy.